your tricky points here against the Champions League 2 at the end, and you could have had more.
First half, you'd have to give credit to Lincoln, say they were the better side. We come in the second half, we drink things, second half we could have had 3 or 4. That's being honest. Against, listen, the team that's finished top of the best team in the league, so we showed better qualities in the second half. I was disappointed because in the first half, I've got to be honest. But certainly second half, looked more like a group of players representing Tranmere. Puffing the chest, should have gone in the right, going, yeah, we could have had a few goals.
Yeah, I mean, they are a hard side to play against, don't they? I mean, you said the change of formation did make that big difference.
Yeah, we had to reject things and see where we could get a bit of a foothold in the game. And the lads have come on and done great for us. But it was necessary. We did it very, very early in the first half. I just wanted to get them in and get them reorganised again. I just think they were a wee bit all over the place, and we get kind of get caught up in the emotion of everything rather than just concentrate on what's important and that's your jobs in the game.
We've got the substitutions tactical, and the Sid Nelson's have a shoulder problem as well.
Yeah, both just tactical, just to change things. Sid's that pop up his shoulder with him. He landed up with his shoulder, and he's against two big. I'm not saying he's battled away gamely. He's on the show, we'll see how he is tomorrow.
Big ask for Evan Gubbs as well, you know, the lad doesn't let you down again.
No, it doesn't, no. That's what we're about. If the opportunity comes to put people in, then we will do that. And Evan's opportunity came today in a massive game, and he did himself justice.